accept that guilty as well.
Let's go, Rob. Let's go.
Almost through, there you go. Other way. Locking that head. Here's my chair, so I'm gonna climb it up, climb it up. Get that body lock. Give me that body lock. There you go, right, lock your hands. Squeeze. Start working your way around one leg.
Go lower, go lower.
There you go. Step, big step, big step. Go, you're there. You're there. Other side, other side.
There you go, Marcos.
That shoulder back. Watch that shoulder.
Pinch hard, warm. Yes.
Don't stretch your arm around. Get that loop in there. Nice, good. Rock there. Look what's there. Pressure again. I want that body lock. Behind the back this time, not behind the legs.
Time.
There you go. Go.
Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go. Go.
the net.
Get back to the mat.
Spin.
Going.
There you go, Lauren. Spinning.
Roll the other way. Good hand fighting, but now you got to bring your hips around. All the way through.
Let's go.
Roll all the way through. There you go. Roll. Turn in.
There you go.
All the way.
Beautiful.
That's yours.
It's on the elbow. Elbow. Fight the hand.
These
hands right on top of your head. Fight the hand. There you go. Roll, rock.
Good.
Roll.
Keep position.
You only got to escape the back.
Just keep shooting those forearms in front of his face. There you go. Just keep doing that.
Even if he ends up on top. You got to roll the other way. Roll hard. Doing good hand fighting. Now get that roll in there. Look, his leg's in the middle. Roll through. Roll hard.
It's
got to be fast, Robin. No, it's not feeling good. But it's got to be fast.
Trying to show my bottom game some more, so I pull guard from the beginning, but trying to get into the backside and just, you know, work my bottom game in competition, see what I could do with it.
Was there anything that surprised you out
there? The physicality, he's a strong guy, but after time wore on, it was really getting physical. I mean, I busted up my lip, but it's fun overall.
Lastly, what do you go from here?
Just try to get more competitions. I'm trying to make my name out here in the PNW and, you know, be that next top guy, but gotta start somewhere. Appreciate it, man.